we do it.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la.
This is how we do it.
Sha-la-la-la-la.
Ferndale, come on down and come right in. Come in and check us out. Check out our wonderful staff and our guests.
Hello. Hi. Welcome to Penny with a Twist Ferndale.
Pamela Roundtree, and I'm a frequent painter here in Ferndale, Painting with a Twist. And I love, 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 love coming here. Ever since they opened, I've been coming. I wanted to be the first one to have a party here, like 5-6 years ago. And I wasn't first, I made the second one, but I've been coming back ever since. And I wouldn't go anywhere else.
I've been coming to Painting with a Twist here in Ferndale, Michigan for the past 5 years. It started out as a way to celebrate my sister's 50th birthday, and now it's become something that I just love doing. I've brought many groups here, and what I love about coming here is that the staff are always so friendly. They're always, you feel like you're coming to a friend's house. You don't feel like you're going to a business.
So I was a breast cancer survivor. I wanted to do something, but way before I came to Painting with a Twist, I wanted to do something. I wanted to give back to other cancer patients, but I couldn't think of what to do. Then I happened to read the brochure, and it said, Painting with a Twist. You can have fun. 2012, 2013, and 2014, and I believe we raised at least $2,000. So Painting with a Twist donated at least over $2,000 to Gilda's Club, and it was the most.
All right, we're going to
Years, but we've been known each other
26 years together, baby.
All right. Congratulations.